Okay, for a bit of a chill stream, I'm going with Planes the Guilt 3. Max of 8 dynasties, max 10, max 14, max 12, 18, that's a lot. Alright, so that's the most, 18 here. And where is that? Yeah, I think I'll just go with London. Warsaw. Difficulty. I'll leave it on normal. I want a bit of a chill, but game.
Hey, I have some news to
game mode. I think I'll just go with a poor start. That was it. With nothing. Start out basically with, and I think I might just go with the free game. I don't really wanna go a particular route, I don't think. Oh wait, there was no lakes in that one. It's one of lakes. I'd go London, yeah. There's my start. And now, yeah. Let's go with good enough. And alright, picking these can make a difference for the far left and right one, I think. Protestants follow the doctrine of Mary's riches and forgiveness, forgiving of sins. With them money, they deny the Pope and their allegiance. I don't really know which is the major religion in this area, so I'll just go with that. Now, what do I want to start out as? A farmer? Orchard? Fisherman? Smithing, maybe tinkerers, potter, herbalist. I've done the preach there a hell of a lot in this. Barber, I've done before. Done the robber route, grave digger, and then the musician. You can still buy other businesses anyway. It's just what you start with, really. You know, maybe orchards.
Have you something to offer me?
Have you something to offer me?
What do you want? I'm pleased to see you. Yes.
Pleased to see you.
Yes. Yes. Can I do anything for you? Do you want to trade?
I'll just go with voice one.
Have you something to offer me?
Purpose size. Go with a chubby bloke. Children, I think. The longer. Yeah. Endurance. Passing on genetics of intelligence, charisma will be helpful, and charisma will be helpful for finding a partner as well as any political stuff if I choose to go into that, join government. Yeah. No, maybe farmer. No, actually, I'll go blacksmith. This is a modest wage, so. What my coat of arms want to look like? Any bullhorn or cow or something? Go. I go with a tree. Look at that kitty nut. Alright, let's get into this game.
Welcome to The Guild 3, an economic simulation and RPG set in the late Middle Ages. You assume the role of a person in this historical scenario, but you are not just part of it. You can write your own success story. Your starting character, your avatar, will age during the game. So you should get married and have children, so your heirs can continue the game. You have chosen the normal difficulty level. Starting the game will be slightly easier for you until you reach the rank of citizen. You decided to take over the role of a fairly poor and inexperienced character who has arrived at the city gates just a few days ago. You will have to work hard to achieve the rights of a citizen, which will allow you to live and work in the city. You've come to the city with no set objective. You can therefore concentrate fully on yourself and the fate of your dynasty.
Sounds good.
You wanted to talk to me?
Alright, so first, pause the game somehow. Right, what's the controls? Emap. Wait, it might be on my screen here somewhere.
I would love to spend more time in your captivating presence.
Slime is good enough. I'm just gonna pause actually. Slime Rose. It's still gonna be the screen at least. So I don't have a house, is it? I'll get my building down right away, isn't it? What are these people building? Yeah. And where am I on this map? I'm down here, okay. It's pretty far outskirts. Is this classified? I wonder if I can go over there and build. Where is it? Rebuild in the village. Okay, this isn't quite sort of as a village then. That is classified as a village. What area is this part? Okay. It is the marketplace, isn't it? Kind of want to feel close to that, you do. It also would work foot traffic. Yeah, I'll just build here. Alright, there. That done. Now, the next part.
You wanted to talk to me?
I do. I need to work out how you do the love interest stuff again. Life and romance. Okay. And now the younger I pick, the better for staying fertile for a longer period. There's usually one decent strategy. So my person's what, 18 years old? This one's 18, was it? Is high charisma, high intellect, a bit of dexterity, strength. She might be more difficult to seduce. What about the mavis?
What is it? Is it?
Isn't 15 too young? Dum-de-dum. No way, that's a terrible charisma, so I won't even try.
What is it?
Thank you. this one up top here had really good stats. Try with her. She might be a bit hard though. Margaret Norton.
What?
Yes. That's because of the clothes she's wearing. So it's two charisma normally we'd have.
What is it?
There's some high stats.
What is it?
Level 8 as well.
La la la.
Level 7.
La 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 la. La la la. Dum de dum.
I think I liked.
Dum de dum. Yes.
Good, Mavis. Where are you on the map?
What? Yes.
Where are we? That's not very far away at all. Okay, so let's.
What's up?
You embark on a romance.
I'm hurrying. Certainly. That won't take long.
What?
I'm a bit busy right now. I'm otherwise engaged.
I'm
a bit busy right now.
In the house.
Stop. Yeah.
Get out of flowers in here. Boutique flowers. I want one. We'll make it two. Well. Okay, so mess up. Speed up a little bit.
My eyes fill with tears of joy when I gaze upon your radiant beauty.
in making these? Oh, wait, Dr. Signing.
Now?
No. It's been a while since I played this. Nice chill game though. Alright, there's the first set of flowers.
If the stars were to fall from heaven, you would fill the seas with them. And the roses in your eyes, I forget.
What's going on? Why are you not doing this?
I'm busy.
Oh. Yeah, we're up there. Slow again. Losing time. Need to embark on these things pretty quickly. Otherwise they get married already.
What?
Good.
A new building has been finished.
Oh, is that my building I just did? Yeah. Well, alright, he's going over there. There it is. We want to hire two workers. And yeah, I can afford these. So I'm going to hire you. And that one. I don't really
what do you want me to build?
I really love work.
Alright. I'm going to hire a transporter. Now. A 1,000 gold left. Productivity. Production. All right, we'll just do that then. Figure out what themselves.
Not, I really can't get away from here right now.
And I
bar, yes?
Of course.
Let's just watch from here. Normal speed. I'm sitting on $550.
Not now, please.
How far away am I? I was coming in. Like to ask for permission, or the charisma choice. My intellect and charisma are pretty much the same, yeah. That's what I give. Same there.
I'm busy.
I'm delighted. I want that too.
Alright, that looked good. Now I can do another one. Let's do give a gift. I would pray talk first. Sweet talk.
Yes, esteemed.
I won't take long.
Your example has made me a better person.
Successful.
Yep.
Compliment. Actually, no. Was on that high already.
Here I am.
Gift.
I've been waiting for you.
Cool. It's my pleasure to present you this.
Give you flowers.
Well said.
Yes, my heart.
At your service.
Might be too forward. Would you marry me? Or would you be my wife? Would you be my wife? Prestige. How far am I away from earning money? where's the thing to go to the buildings again? What are those people doing? They buy a heap of stuff, did they? My money here, they did. Are they producing anything yet? They've got to sell on, trying to sell that. Transport is delivering goods, iron. This might take a while to get started earning money, I think, with that business. Let's go. Wait, okay. Because I cancelled, we're going to wait on the cooldown. The Mary thing.
Yes, my heart.
Of course.
Where is she?
Yes, dearest.
Oh. Alright, we'll just go with using prestige then.
I want to marry you here and now.
I'm not sure if she'll accept this. Alright, didn't matter. I thought it would. Alright, yep. Instant wedding.
I take you to be my wife.
With this ring, I take you to be my husband.
Yeah, there's a lot of witnesses in front of the marketplace. I guess that's a plus. Alright, now.
Let me know your plans for securing the reign of our dynasty over this tract of land and beyond. Here I am.
Okay, I want them to go home.
At your service.
So you home as well?
Certainly.
I can't help right now.
Oh, now I have the bloody money. 145 gold. Oh well. I'm gonna send these back and they can start trying to produce some heirs. They just got married after all. It's the first task. Cool. Tasks can be a bit of fun for them. Okay, now they're back here, so... How you do this?
I am the master.
Is it because I didn't get married in a church? I think it's because I didn't get married in the church. I may have broke it.
Here I am.
What's up?
Ah, here's this one. No one knows. Okay, produce offspring.
What's up?
Won't take long.
I'm out of view, obviously. Let's leave the house somehow. Give him privacy. How do you delete get out of the house? That button. Alright. Put back to normal speed. She's got pregnant, that means. Hire a worker.
Here I am.
She can do this. Hire another worker.
Can't help right now.
Why are you on pause? Christian working. She is pregnant, isn't she? Yeah, producing offspring. Okay, good.
I'm busy. I'm busy.
So we'll get our first child in a certain amount of time. I don't know where he's going. What's this town called? Brixen, okay. To make sure I have enough money still to pay these employees as well. Each week, I think it is. Or is it? Yule tree. Cost me 1,000 gold to go to that. Hope the speed up a bit. I'm not sure if I can apply for office until I get up a bit higher rank.
Can't help right now.
I am otherwise engaged.
Bravo!
A family member has leveled up.
No, I really can't get away from here right now.
Okay. Is that the first year, or what does that count as? I think it's the first year. Alright, let's go with charisma up a bit higher. There we go. And we have a child born. It's quite high strength. Yep, good. I'll leave them with the name.
1 o'clock in the morning! And all is well.
No adult members, all right. And I can't get them to work yet until I think he gets older. Wait, go ahead and play. Does it have to be for this? So about children, what are you classified as? Toddler or something? Doesn't say. This information about children. Heir will be the next leader of your family. You should produce and nurture that child early on so that later they will be able to provide with a wealthy avatar. Okay. Children of your dynasty may become playable when they reach age 5. Okay. because you're 5 years old. Shouldn't have a separate stat of actions available until they grow up. Yep. Ensure the family has descendants as soon as possible. I've done that. Yep. Otherwise, the high risk of your dynasty will end and you will die, and the game will be over for you. Produce offspring. Yep. Yep. And there's adoption as well. Naming a child.
I'm a bit busy right now.
There's no romantic.
Of course. I'm busy.
I buffed him. And I right, dance as well. Give experience and stuff.
I'm a bit busy right now.
I'm otherwise engaged.
Stop clicking on me already. Certainly.
-5 productivity. That's fine. Trained strength, trained dexterity, trained intelligence, trained perception, and charisma. Join them.
Here I am.
How long till she can have another child?
Home time? What's that?
Certainly.
Give him privacy again. Add-ons. Customer satisfaction. We'll pay for that. What's the storage going with? It's not too bad. Not run out of space.
I really can't get away from here right now.
Someone is expecting a baby.
Alright, yep, she's pregnant again, that's good. There'll be a second child on the way. I think I'd I'm back to the work.
Certainly.
Great, something to do at last.
Everything's fine.
What's this? Idle characters.
Oh,
How much is it for a cart? That's still on here. That's I can't afford them yet.
What are my instructions?
I'm a bit busy right now.
I am otherwise engaged.
Yeah, the 6 days until she has the other child.
I'm busy.
I wonder if I should get the cart first, or I go up high for higher rank.
Not now, please.
I can go to another business, even. I don't know if that's worth it either. But how much business can you own with this? Only one business. Okay, then you can own one extra business with the next rank. I can do government trial limit. What's this? Long distance trade report. Positions available at the moment anyway.
Not now, please.
I really can't get away from here right now.
Thank you.
There's not done a lot of needing to train or... supposed to keep in the store down then. I had two, but nothing's in the front, so that must be someone too quickly.
I'm a bit busy right now.
I want that too.
10 minutes until the child, second child.
I'm a bit busy right now.
Ah, damn it. We need to use back to work. I know they are.
Not now, please.
Over here.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
No, I want to send you to the pub. Where are these pubs here? South District. London Harbour and South District. Right, we'll see what I need. This is London Harbour. One of them. Yeah, it looks like a lot more business comes through this way than the other one. King's Tavern.
I'm busy.
Oh, is that right? Yeah, the King's Tavern. Yeah.
Certainly. Not, I really can't get away from here right now.
Right, while he's doing that, and let's hire another worker. Add-ons. Production. Another worker. First male worker, is it? All the rest are female workers. What's his stats like?
What do you want me to build?
Must be set up to make me get a stat point. So I haven't picked any stat points for him. That's fine. I wasn't really sure what stat points to put for him anyway. There's a vacant office. Unfortunately, you have not been granted the privilege to acquire. I require citizen, it tells me that. Citizen. Listen.
Not now, please.
I think.
What's he learning here? Anything waiting to be served? Now, is this worth it or not? I'm not sure. Worth it whatsoever.
So tired of working for that family. Yeah.
Not now, please.
Good.
I'm busy.
3 minutes.
Thank you.
me tell you something about this fine person.
What is it? I'm otherwise engaged. Good.
50% chance, that's not very good.
I'm busy.
What is yours like?
Can't help right now.
So this person is a member of the Craftsman Guild, and it's on is the other child. Not bad stats either. And
what is it?
By becoming friendly with him, I think that can give me some get better attitude and whatnot towards the... Okay, you can get invited to join either. If your attitude matches the attitude of the guild, the members will be increased in having you within their ranks. I'm even a member of one guild. So when you become a member of the guild, you can access the guild's specific actions and receive.
Stop home time? What's that? What is it?
Maybe friendly actions.
O'clock in the morning, and all is well.
Will do. Yes, sir.
Yeah, 2 years.
I'm a bit busy right now.
I need you to...
2 o'clock in the morning, and all is well.
I'm busy.
Will do.
All right, so I got max workers now in that building, so that should help with production, and I can still then upgrade production. Another rank.
3 o'clock in the morning, and all is well.
I could have put a family member's work in there instead, which would have been cheaper for me, but I want the family members to be getting prestige influencer. And also then run out children each time I can. So that cooldowns up.
I'm busy. Of course.
I don't think it's a lot faster now. to tell.
I'm busy.
Not now, please.
I'm
she's not
otherwise
pregnant. Okay. Yeah, I think I got
pregnant. Can't help
last
right
time.
Now.
I'm otherwise engaged.
Just gonna wait for the cooldown to come off. I can try again. Got 22 now, and she's 22.
Otherwise engaged.
I really can't get away from here right now.
Shouldn't be too hard for her. Maybe do some of this stuff. Boost. Yeah, offspring chances a little bit.
I really can't get away from here right now.
Alright, there's a buff for fertility. And do the other one too. Who's James? Ooh, I'm in debt.
What?
The Smith employee. tell you to stop.
Can't help right now. I'm hurrying. What's up? Stop clicking so hard.
People work.
Get ready.
What are you doing? Why are you not over here? This is cheaper or something. Making more money. What's the storage rules? Well, I've got some money there at least. I'm dead anymore, so. I'm waiting for work though. There's just not enough resources. I need more iron.
Can't get away from here right now.
Not now, please.
Not now, please.
I'm hurrying.
Can't help right now.
I really can't get away from here right now.
Ah!
the speed up bit.
I'm busy.
The war ends with a truce. Someone is expecting a baby.
All right, good. She got pregnant.
Good.
Get back to work also. She went straight back without a problem. It's like because
can't help her
getting that right to do it. So it was right. Told to do the job. Stops their work, but
I'm busy.
The one that joins in from the command.
Otherwise engaged.
Doesn't get affected by going back to work. What's the oldest child? 3 years old. Okay. Okay. I think I'll wait to get 2,000. So. And. Maybe. Maybe go straight to the horse-drawn carriage. Cart. That's 5% more speed, and this horse is 43% speed. Two extra storage slots there. Gives one, but that'll get go down one as well. So I'll keep the same amount of transport slots. I don't know, I don't think really using much transport slots at the moment. Two when buying things, and pretty much one when selling things. Oh wait, automatically bought a handgun. Okay, I would have got your horse. Level up, and let's throw this into strength so you stay fit, fertile a little bit longer. Up to
Someone has spoken well about you.
I should have those extra slots that you should be able to hit 40 in.
Not now, please.
Thank you. next year. I'm going to start doing that with him.
A severe snowstorm is raging in the area.
I think he's going to send kids to school as well. That may not be until they're 5 years old as well. Sick. Either with this weather.
Now.
You have full plus resistance.
Ready.
Nothing really. Snow.
Where would you like to go?
You can come over here now.
We've set off at a great pace.
Stop.
hours ago.
Clothing. What's this stuff actually cost?
I'm on to it. Master, I'd like to talk about how you've planned your reward.
Not now, please.
We've set off at a great pace.
We've set off at a great pace.
Not now, please.
Pregnant? No.
My feet hurt.
Wait, didn't do this.
Not now, please.
Nearly there already.
Wait, I see that. How about these kids?
I'm quite grown up already.
1 o'clock in the morning, and all is well.
Prisoner.
Will you buy me something nice?
One of the ones. Oh, no.
I'm quite grown up already.
My feet hurt. We've set off at a great pace.
2 o'clock in the morning, and all is well. O'clock in the morning, and all is well.
Get ready.
Why are you not doing anything? Now he is.
My feet hurt.
We're not really filling that up, it's not so.
A family member has leveled up.
Beep.
If you support my family, we will support you.
Let my feet hurt.
Of course I'll support you.
Where to?
Not now, please.
I'm on my way. My feet hurt.
She didn't get pregnant. Okay.
Get ready. Where to?
Let's claim title then.
Count your blessings.
Save the next
your
one.
Your tireless efforts have earned you a new title, Commoner.
Yeah, hunt rats. You can do that too. Drive workers. No one's there to do that yet. But, stack boxes at the market, that's fine. So that makes him generous. Jessica's prestige. Let's put that to one. I don't need quite as much. Prestige is not really going to use for much at the moment. Probably get the stats and everything up.
A family member has
left. That's 30 experience to. That's 42 experience.
Off we go.
Jump to the next one now.
Count your blessings. Your tireless efforts have earned you a new title, Yeoman.
Upgrading this, isn't it? can upgrade the building itself. I have to make a new building, do I?
Is inebriated.
Oh, that would make count enough to break it. Alright, now this is gonna need more slots, isn't it? Fitting use for anything other than
someone likes you.
If you support my family, we will support you in return.
It's gonna be 40.
A war is imminent. Announcement of the Guild of Craftsmen.
Okay, well, I'll level up diplomacy. Aggressive, no. Cunning, no. What are nails used in any of the stuff I'm using? No. Bridge then. Nails should be 5.
Where to?
Why are you not doing anything yet? I love that kid's very old enough at work as well. No, not yet.
Hello!
Where would you like to go?
Want to play with me?
Where to?
None of the things really happen. Alright, I reckon I'm getting pretty tired, so I think I'm going to save and come back to it later. I'm making mistakes. I could be doing a lot better. Alright, so quick now, and
1 o'clock in the morning, and
if you